Now McAvoy, pestered by Lundell, who's done very well killing penalties on both occasions tonight. Bergeron into the corner. Bertuzzi went down with Staal nearby. McAvoy kept it in. Marchand's all alone. Stop! And the rebound goal! Bobrovsky stopped the first one, but Marchand poked it in!
What hockey instinct is. Marchand's going to see the shot, and he has a sense that Bobrovsky doesn't have it. The first shot looks like Bobrovsky's got it, but look at Marchand. He follows it right through. The instinct is it's not covered. It was just sitting in the goal crease, and Marchand beats Bertuzzi to it. And the Bruins, after a sluggish power play.